Welcome back to Mega Man Legends. Time to go look for the old man and kick trash cans for a while.
Okay, got it? Once the decision's made, there's no turning back. Nothing less than 100%. And remember, it's more than just guns and ships. It's whoever has the most information that wins, right?
Right! We understand!
You need to keep your costs and risks as low as possible and stay on schedule.
That's right! You've got it! Huh? What are you looking at?
Well, she's awfully rude. By the way, don't stand in the street. You will get hit by a car. And it's not pleasant, to say the least. Ooh. Yay. People in this town need to stop throwing money away. Yep. Yeah, don't stand in the street. Minutes later, I get hit by a car. Figures. Broken motor, that is important. That's part of a sub-weapon. Just that by itself won't get me the sub-weapon, though. I do need another part. And yeah, even the school bus will hit you. Doesn't do any more damage, though, oddly. That one's empty. See? Saving time. That one's empty, too. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Such a friendly town with such a friendly atmosphere. Oh yeah, drink machine. If you kick it, you can get free drinks. I'm not kidding, really. It restores your life, which isn't really that helpful. I already kicked that one. Is that all of them? Oh, no. I already got that one. I'm not gonna spend the time to talk to everybody. No. That one's empty. I think that's all of them. Another soda machine. Yeah. There is a library. Right there. I don't think it's really important at the moment, though. Oh! That guy almost hit me again. Oh. Thankfully he didn't. Hey, rude lady. What are you up to? Like 2 minutes? You're rude. Anyway, the professor, or Gramps, as we affectionately call him, is actually in the town hall. Oh. Yes. Wow, that's pretty high security for a town hall. Usually there's not cops standing outside of a town hall going, "No, you cannot enter." Not in my town, at least. Also, I had, today on my way home, I stopped at a gas station to pick up something to drink, and this guy starts talking to me like he knows me, and I'm like, "I'm sorry, I don't know who you are." He's like, "Oh, blah, blah, blah."
Hey, Mega Man! Come to check up on me, eh? Here, let me introduce you to the mayor of this island, Amelia.
I'm Amelia. Nice to meet you. I'm an old friend of Professor Barrel's. I worked as his assistant for a while I was in school.
It's a small world, isn't it?
To tell you the truth, we've gotten reports that there are some pirates headed this way. I was asking the professor if he might have any idea what they're after.
I'll bet anything they're after the legendary treasure supposedly buried on this island.
There are a lot of stories about the treasure, but no one knows exactly what it is. I thought maybe you might know something about it, Professor.
I've been in the digging business a long time, but I haven't been able to find out anything about this island's treasure except legends and myths. Look, Mega Man, I'll be here for a while talking with Amelia. So why don't you go back and keep an eye on Roll? Tell her not to worry about me, okay?
No, so he's fine. But yeah, random guy meeting, talking to him. Apparently he does know me, but I don't remember him at all. So he didn't exactly leave a big impression on me, I guess. Yes. Oh, but I do. I do. Yeah, don't walk in the street when there's a car coming. You need to What? Why do you need to fill out an application to evacuate? That's stupid. She kind of deserves it, though. Kind of rude. You guys were caught doing something, weren't you? No, they're not my friends. No. Right. Sure. Hey, Tubby. But it's true, officer. Apparently this kid, this very large lad is related to the girl in the blue dress. Oh, you deserve it. Come on, talk to her, Mega Man. Stop being so damn finicky.
What are you staring at? I'm not a circus clown or something. Go on, get out of here.
You're rude, but I'm a nice guy. That stinks.
Hey, cut it out! Don't you know you can't treat girls that way? Hey, hold on. Down, boy. Down! You all right?
You just mind your own business.
Yeah, in the Japanese version, there was an option to kick Paprika, or do what we did, and yeah, they killed the option. Yeah, you can only do what we did. Oh, hey buddy. You guys are dedicated. Also, they sell so much useful stuff, and then there's practically no one left in the town. Pretty much everyone's evacuated at this point. Or is about to get off the island, at least.
Aye, aye, Miss Tron. Up and away.
Omega Man!
Whee, such a pathetic jump. Come on, damn it.
Where's Gramps? What? He's talking with the mayor at City Hall? I hope he'll be okay. By the way, did you see those weird-looking ships that just flew past here? I've never seen ones like that before.
I wonder whose they are. There! There goes one!
Stop, you don't have a gun. I do. Stop. Oh, by the way, if you get in front of her, if I can do it. No, she runs over you. I'm not kidding, she really does. She will run you over. If you can get ahead of her, she will run into you, knock you down, and knock your shield out. It's kind of funny. Anyway, put on something that's useful. Actually, I'm still kind of thinking about this. No, I need the range. I really do. There's nothing really else other that I can buy. That's a good idea. Is this when you give me money? Oh no, it gives you a shield repair. It's free though, that saves you 1,000 zenny. So let's save. I'll probably just edit all that out. Nothing important happened. Oh, wait a second. Notice my life bar isn't full because I got hit by that damn car. No, recharge me please. If you talk to him and you've used your special weapon, he'll recharge that too, and he'll fix your shield. So Data is really useful. He's not all around all the time, so you gotta take care of yourself too, though.
Hold it right there! You can't go in there! This area's closed off!
Please, officer, let us through! Our grandfather's in there and...
Hmm? You can't go in either. It's dangerous.
But I'm Mega Man.
What's happening?
Those pirates have attacked the island. Just like they said they would. They're after the treasure that's supposed to be buried here. Enough talk. You have to leave here. Now!
Pirates?
They've occupied the gate over there. They're too heavily armed. We can't even get close to them.
Maybe I can do something.
Because I am Mega Man.
Mega Man, I'm going with you.
No.
No role is too dangerous. Let me handle this.
But... All right. You look out for Gramps, okay?
Wait, are you crazy?
Wait, where do you think you're going? What can a single boy possibly do?
But he's Mega Man. I gotta stop making that joke.
We're the Bonds. We're pirates. You better watch out for us. We're not gonna let you through. So there. We'll be in big trouble if we let anyone through. Miss Tron will punish us. No way we're gonna give you the key.
Let's get him!
Get the key to the gate. One of the three serve bots has the key. They pass it back and forth, blah, 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 blah. Each one of the three serve bots robots is unique. Red is built for combat, blue is for speed. If you run after the blue one, you will not catch it. And the yellow one's built for endurance. It has the most life.
Mission start!
Now, if you don't want to really... I don't know, take too long doing this, just lay a whole bunch of mines under the blue one. Because they pass the key to him first. But I don't want to do that. they also like reversing a lot. Don't really worry about the flying ships. They're not really a concern. And if you do what I'm doing, which is dirty, and walk back and forth between their front and back, they won't take off, although you can get run over by one of the other ones. Ouch. Yeah, you don't really need to worry about the flying dudes. It's not really a concern. And it dies. Also, the serve bot's running away. Wanna see something funny? Shoot him until he turns brown. And no, if you kick him, you can get life from him. I'm not kidding, really. It's hilarious. You kick him, he drops a little cube of life. There is a limit to it, though. I don't remember how much. Don't run me over, please. Yeah, they hurt. Honestly, my shield hasn't broken yet. Stop that! Okay, never mind what I said. Pick that up. Okay, where are you guys? This is always the biggest trouble, finding them. Nah. I'm trying to lay a mine under him. He's not cooperating. He's gonna blow up, too. Do you have the key? No, the blue one still has it. Yeah, full life. Not a big deal. Okay, where is the blue one? Hello? There he is. Don't turn around! Although it is the blue one, I can shoot him pretty easily. To death, anyway. Yeah, I can't really catch him unless he's, taking a corner. Make sure you pick up the Zenny before the key. It's important. And actually pick up the key, too, that helps.
I can't take my eyes off you for a second, can I? Just you wait till we get back. You're in a lot of trouble.
Oh, no.
Who was that? Wait, wasn't that the same boy as before? He disabled the Bloom Bears by himself? I don't understand. Whenever I think about him, I get this funny feeling.
Oh, forget it! Who cares what this feeling is? It's all his fault! His fault! How dare he! I'll teach him not to mess with me or my kids! Here we go! Feldynot, engage!
Oh!
To you, everything's a mess now, isn't it?
Huh? Aren't you the girl who's being chased by that dog?
Shut up! I don't want to hear about that! Do you know what you've done?
Huh?
You're a lot dumber than you look. You should have known better than to pick a fight with the Bonds. Of course, if you agree to become one of my servants, I suppose I could forgive you. What do you say? That way my brother will never have to know about what you did to us.
Join up with pirates? I don't think so.
All right then, forget you. Fine, see if I care. I gave you a chance and you turned it down. Don't come back crying to me later.
Your history! You're toast! Just you wait!
I completely forgot about the raspberry she shot. Also, she didn't actually give birth to them. She created the servbots. But anyway, Feldynot. That's the name of it. That's for next time. And yeah, we'll fight her. lot harder than the Bloom Bears, trust me. Until then, well, it's a little tougher. There. But yes,